potentially fatal consequence of Britain's binge drinking culture that has so far gone largely unrecognised.
In a special report tonight, 1 year on from the government's shock decision to enforce prohibition across the United Kingdom, News Today looks at the worrying trend of illegal alcohol imports. The latest product of this mainly teenage craze is the Eastern European drink Seventh Heaven. There have been incidents of psychosis and hallucination.